For the close-up, for Taiwan, China, and Canada.